ask you to look down on this troubled soul.
Flickering through the trees in the dark forest, it gives us something to grow toward.
See what he can do? Your friend, the outcast, the power he has.
It is the Lord's power.
Help. Then why'd the Lord give it to him? He doesn't even believe.
Who's there?
Wake up, Reverend. All these souls you think you're saving are gods of infinite wisdom. It's bullshit.
Gotcha.
You think you know what this is about, Reverend? I'm telling you, you're wrong.
You give up everything. You traded your happiness for a bunch of false promises, and your touch does nothing
to help you or not.
No. That man in there is praying for a miracle that you and I both know is never going to come. Because no one's fucking listening.
Show me the dirt pile and I will pray that the soul can take three stowaways. In a passion it broke, I pulled the black from the gray, but the soul can wait. I felt you so much today.
Your God is out there. He's laughing at you.
What the hell's the matter with you?
You and I, we may not agree on what this evil is, but the power to defeat it comes from God or from some place I don't understand. There is one thing that I see clearly now, and I believe with all of my heart. And if this battle is to be won, it can't be won alone.